And Waffle House restaurants in the Vicksburg area will be to-go only on Friday and Saturday nights after 11 p.m. Hope Baker, the Waffle House division manager, said the decision was made for the safety of employees and customers. She said security will also be increased during those late night hours. And according to Baker, this is a company-wide decision for any Waffle Houses that require security.